Hello everybody, and welcome to the 1972 version of Riverside. So as you can see, we have some buses here. So the story is that the city decided to establish some bus service to this area. And you have the bus station, and that's the entrance for the peeps. And if you want this bus, it is available in the workshop. Just be careful because there are 1600 pieces each. Other improvements, the road in and out got expanded, and there's a little covered area, and the actual park gates are hidden right here in the covered area. So then we have sidewalks and some crossing areas that apparently these guys don't want to follow, but I'll fix that later. So we have sidewalks, we have roads, we have some signs warning people to slow down. Then the park got renamed. It's now Playtime Park. And the barn got a little bit coat of paint and some signs on the top just to indicate what's in it. Then the inside stayed pretty much the same except for this area. The bathroom being in the middle kind of bothered me, so I decided to move it back a little bit, and the bathroom's there. And that was a good opportunity to add a building for the staff on the side. So that's it for this building. And then the other one thing I want to show is the Springy. The Monteleon got renamed to be something similar to the Slinky. But this park would not have the rights to that name, so they are getting kind of smart and using a similar name. So it kind of resembles a Slinky, and you walk through it as you go through the queue. And there's a simple additions there to the around the ride, and the fence got removed. And there's some little modernization going on around the entrance and exit of the path. So that's all I want to show for now. And then after this, we'll go to the time lapse. So thank you for watching.